So good afternoon. Before we begin, just by a quick show of hands, who here enjoys spending time with your closest friends and family? Now, I don't mean liking the latest Facebook status update. I'm talking about actually meeting them in person and having a real conversation over coffee, beer, or even just watching a movie together. Now, obviously, we all enjoy these activities because they contribute to an integral part of our social well-being. However, we all know that getting our friends together at short notice is often difficult and, quite simply, a pain in the ass using existing methods. Now, you start off by sending off a text message to a couple of your friends that goes, "Want to grab a beer tonight?" And instead of getting a straight answer, you often end up getting replies that goes, "Sure, but where are we going? How do I get there? And who else is going to be there?" As if the fact that I'm personally asking them out is not a good enough reason to say yes. God, I need new friends. How about when people start suggesting alternatives to activities, locations, timings, or when last-minute changes occur and everyone needs to get updated in real time? Now, the frustrations that you and I face is exactly the reason why we've created Foound, a mobile application that makes organizing hangouts with friends simple and easy. My name is Danny. I'm the founder and CEO of Foound. And together with Lichi and Ian here on stage today, we're extremely excited to show you how Foound can turn organizing hangouts with friends from a chore into something that is fun and enjoyable. So imagine today that Lichi is sitting at home on a Saturday afternoon thinking about getting a couple of friends out for a beer later that night. Instead of sending a text message, he fires up the Foound application and immediately starts organizing a hangout. Now, the first thing he does is tell his friends what the hangout is about. Subsequently, the application prompts him to put in more information, such as where the hangout is happening. It allows him to put in the start and end time of the hangout and invite friends who are already users of Foound or directly from his iPhone contacts through email or their mobile numbers. Now, in this case, Lichi also chooses to share this hangout over his Facebook and Twitter accounts so that more friends can know about it and join in if they want to. Now, switching over to Ian, who incidentally is one of the friends that Lichi had invited to the hangout. He gets an alert which notifies him of the invitation, and by tapping on view, he goes directly into the hangout and gets a quick overview of the details. After looking at who else is also being invited, Ian decides to let everyone know that he's going to be there. Next, Ian checks out the map of the location where they're headed and realizes that his friend, Emily, lives right around the corner. He immediately invites Emily to the hangout directly from within the Foound application. Lastly, Ian decides to leave a message to the hangout to let everyone know that he's going to be late because he has to finish some work before that. Once he does that, everyone invited, including Lichi, of course, gets a notification that updates them about Ian's latest status and also informs them of the comment that Ian has left. Later that night, Lichi meets Ian and Emily at a bar. And after having a good night out together, Lichi decides to add Emily to his Foound account. The following morning, Lichi checks his phone and realizes that Emily is heading to the park with a couple of their mutual friends. Now, being slightly interested in Emily at this point, Lichi immediately joins the hangout. Now, I'll leave Lichi to tell you guys what happened after that, off the stage. But this, in a nutshell, is what Foound is about. A mobile application that makes it really simple and easy for you to organize hangouts with your friends, as well as meet new people. Instead of collecting friends whom you don't want to meet on other social networks, Foound helps you build and enhance the real-life relationships that matter to you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not checking in. Because quite frankly, Why do you want to check in alone when you can start hanging out with friends on Foound? Ultimately, our objective is to help users spend less time and effort organizing hangouts so that they get to spend more time actually enjoying each other's company. And through that, realize our own vision of bringing the world closer, one hangout at a time. Thank you.